beef stew. How do you do?
Yeah, it's too early for that, but 6:57 a.m. Wednesday, October 26th. You know, I got up early. You know, I'm starting to wake up on time, or at least, you know, my body's waking up by itself, which is kind of cool. I try and get up by 7 now. You know, install, you know, some structure into my life. But yeah, so I'm gonna go make breakfast. I already got my shower, which is pretty sweet. I gotta head out to Hershey. Gotta go work with K-Dog. And then, I don't know what's in store today, but we're gonna make it fun. Wacky Wednesday. Let's go. If you want to wake up, listen to the beepers. My mom's always like, what the fuck do you even call that music? I'm like, you just wouldn't understand. You know, just gotta get into it. You gotta feel the beat. Yeah.
Nice. Devil's back. Deep. Good. 3 more. You're strong. Keep that. Hold on the bottom. Hold it. Hold it. Hold it. Bring it up slow. Woo! K-Dog.
Yes.
What do you have to say to the women out there that are afraid to take the first step?
Just do it because you'll regret it. You'll regret it.
Awesome sauce. I had to stop for gas. So I'm at a place called Love's, which is weird. It's a McDonald's, a Subway, and a gas station. I'm hungry as fuck, so I got a footlong sub. And what happened to $5 footlong? It's like that. She said $14.72. I was like, what? But yeah, I got a garlic thingy. It's like rotisserie chicken. Avocado, lettuce, tomato, onion. It smells banging. We can begin in the dark.
Am I waking you up? Yep. Made it to the gym at 12:10 today. Feeling good. Gotta do some plans, some networking. Beep. Front entrance. That's work. Oh, there he is. Oh, the man.
Look away.
Oh, come on. What's everyone doing?
I have students world.
Yeah. Hey, brother.
How are you, Dave?
Good. Vlogging.
I have a students
world. We out here. Feeling good. D-Rock, the man.
Oh yeah, what's up?
Good
to see you, dude.
Good to see you too. How's your day going?
All is good, man.
Another day?
So far.
Yes, sir. You know the drill. Good. My gym has massage guns. Every time I come in, I like to use one because DIY massage, who doesn't want that? Come on. Doing something new today. So I got these flyers, right, for my gym. Or not my gym, but gym that I work at. It's a new gym, 24/7 Foundry. Love this place, you know, love the people that I work for. You know, they don't even say they're my bosses, but they are. But, you know, just having that mindset, you know, and just advocating, you know, to give everybody else a chance and to spread that care, you know, through and through. What they do for me, you know, I give her that energy back tenfold, you know, and I'm just trying to get everybody to be a part of it as well. So today I'm gonna go around. Think I'm gonna hit Target, maybe Costco, but just trying to get, you know, the word out, try to network, trying to get, you know, more people in the gym to expand and grow. But gotta go do that. I'm gonna go get some food first because, you know, I'm tired of being a skinny bitch. But let's get it.
Trying to keep it cool, but this bitch gon' make me act up. Nigga, back up, go somewhere and get your racks up. I will use my gun if I have to. But if I would not need backup. These bullets leave a nigga trying to get sewn up. This bitch bad, she about to get flown up. Since 17, I've been living like a grown up. Got a big bag, now every single bitch gon' fuck. Pull up in a tank truck, looking like the money man. I do not give a single fuck about 100 bands. I can count that so quick with my other hand. My brain's hard, let me know who really did it. I'm a couple million.
Currently headed out to my boy Miguel. Right, I'm gonna go to the barber shop. I've been going to him for about 4 years. He's my age too, he's a bro. And it's just good vibes. I don't know about y'all, like y'all bros out there, but like a haircut, or you, like chicks just know this, haircuts, or trim, or whatever you call it, it's like the same thing for a dude as like you getting your nails done, or like getting your hair did, or whatever. Like, I don't know, but once, because it was funny, I went to Milton Hershey School. Not a lot of people know that about me. I went to a boarding school, and like we had a barber, and like that was a thing to do. Like, you know, we went to the barber every week. You know, I grew up in a student home with 11 black kids from South Philly. And my brothers, I still talk to a bunch of them today. Like, shout out to LaFear, you know, Zach, Teron, fucking Frank. My boys, Eric, Levi, Sal. I don't know if y'all ever gonna see it. Teron. I don't know if y'all ever gonna see this because it's on YouTube, and you know, I'm just starting out, but you know, that was a big part of my life. So having the privilege to be able to, you know, get haircuts again, because God's providing in my life means a lot. And to have a barber, you know, that is my friend as well, you know, it's just a really good time to get out there, you know, show some self-care. You know, hygiene is key, y'all. You gotta stay fresh.
Here. With the boy.
What's up with you, bro?
Let him know who's out here.
What's good with you? What's good with you? We got a barber.
Yes, sir. We out here in Manhattan. Let's get it. Two Q&A questions that I want to ask. Female fitness world. All right, so one of them is, what is the biggest red flag in a gym guy, you know, that you see that they're coming in, they're like, you know, that guy just, no. Biggest red flag.
When they just walk around like they're the best out of everybody, especially if they take trim or their steroids and all that. I think when they just want to impress people by doing a heavy weight, but they can't do the actual correct form, so they're not working their proper muscles. They're just trying to show up.
So, also, so for the guys, help them out here. All right, so say you have a dude that comes up to you, you know, in the gym, you know, trying to like politely or get his like Snapchat or whatever. Is there a right way to do that? If so, what should they do? You know, that would actually work. Rather than looking like a creep.
I just like when they're up front. So you can just ask for a Snapchat. Yeah, like blunt, just to the point. Just do it. Get the band-aid off. Don't be scared. Just ask.
So, alright, that's it.
Alright.
Got all some right. knowledge in today. Thanks, y'all.
Thanks.
Stu and the crew. Let's go.